வணக்கம் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், எஸ்ஆர்பிஐஎஸ் அகாடமிக்காக நான் ராஜசேகரன். இன்றைக்கி நம்ம என்ன பார்க்க போகிறோம் அப்படின்னு பார்த்தீங்கன்னா, ப்ரீவியஸ் இயர் கொஷின் பேப்பர் வரிசையில் 2012 நடந்த ஜூனியர் ஆர்கிடெக்சர் அதோட கொஷின் பேப்பர் தான் பார்க்க போகிறோம். வாங்க டாப்பிக்குள்ளே போவோம். அதுக்கு முன்னாடி நீங்கள் என்ன நம்ம சேனலை சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணலைன்னா கீழே இருக்க சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பட்டன் அழுத்தி சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணிக்கோங்க. வாங்க கொஷின்ஸ் பார்ப்போம். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் கொஷின், த ஃபாலோயிங் லோ காஸ்ட் டெக்னிக் வாஸ் டெவலப்டு பை த கிரேட் ஏஆர் லூரி பேக்கர். Answer C, rat trap bond. Second question, primary generator of form in design is answer B, point. The scientific concept of describing and analyzing color in terms of three dimensions of hue, value and chroma is called the Munsell system. Answer B, the balanced distribution of equivalent forms and spaces about a common line, axis or point center is symmetry. Answer D, the process of assembling or putting into place the completed or fabricated components of building is answer C, erecting. Falling water is the other name of answer B, Kaufman's house. Which of the following stones are predominantly found in Kerala? Answer B, laterite. Asian Games village at Delhi was designed by answer B, Raj Rival. F.L. Wright's Oak Park, Illinois is an example for answer C, symmetry. Which of the following visual weightage comparison is right? Answer B, pyramidal, cube, cylinder, sphere. Olivetti Training School, England is an example for answer A, hierarchy. Truly village located at Italy is famous for its answer C, clustered organization. The proportioning system developed by Greeks is answer C, golden section. An example for clustered organization is Fothpur Sikri. Answer C, which one of the following is an example for corner articulation? Answer D, Commonwealth Promenade Apartments, Chicago. Then, visual qualities of cone are answer B, circularity and verticality. A dash color scheme consists of various tints or shades of a single neutral color such as gray, beige or cream, etc. Answer B, monotone. The alternate courses consist of stretches and headers are called answer B, English bond. Straw bales, a byproduct of the mechanical harvesting and threshing of grains, are produced in large quantities in mechanized agricultural countries. Answer A, straw bales. Plasticizers are added to increase the workability of a concrete mix. Parkersing is a method used for prevention of corrosion of ferrous metals. Which paint is visible in darkness? Answer B, aluminium paint. The term refractories is used to indicate substance. Answer A, that can resist high temperatures. A white crystalline substance which appears on the surface of a wall due to presence of salt in plaster making as well as in the building material is called efflorescence. Plastics which undergo chemical change when heated at about 127 degrees to 177 degrees, producing a new inert material which does not soften or subsequent heating, is called thermosetting plastics. Answer A, glass produced by bonding together two or more pieces of glass with plastic interlayers is called answer A, laminated glass. Knotting means answer A, the process of sealing the knots. Aluminium based paints are otherwise as known as answer C, luminous paint. This is repeated question. A course of stone which is laid at the top of the wall is called answer B, capping. Aggregates affecting durability of concrete most are flaky. Which of the following is used for making electrical switches? Backlight. The building element provided to resist thrust from roof trusses or to strengthen the main walls or boundary walls is known as buttress. Identify the type of wall from the following clues. Answer A. Cavity wall. The degree to which the volume of the material is interspersed with the pores. Answer C. Porosity. In a stone masonry, the external corners or angles of a wall surface are called quoins. For compacting factor, test of cement concrete determines its answer D. Workability. For marine works, the best suited cement is answer D. Blast furnace slag cement. Which of the following gives maximum strength in concrete? Cubical aggregate. A natural method of sewage disposal is dilution. Volume of septic tank is decided by taking into consideration the quantity of flow and detention period. Drop manhole is provided when the level difference in two sewers coming at the manhole is greater than 60 meter. Accessories which are used for adjusting light level, increasing lamp life and saving energy are called answer B. Dimmers. The unit of measure for the intensity of light in a given direction is answer C. Candle. A building has cooling load when the answer B. Combined load components cause heat to enter the building more rapidly than it leaves. In the heating mode, at about what temperature should the air leave the supply diffusers in an air conditioning system? Answer A. 110 degree F. The permissible speed limit of escalators is 0.75 ms. The recommended flight angle for staircase is 23 degree. Domestic sewage means the liquid waste conducted away from residences, business building and institution. Sick building syndrome, SBS, is due to answer A. Sealed windows, recirculated air. The temporary hardness of water is otherwise known as carbonate hardness. Answer A. The other name of reflex valves are answer D. Check valve. Which of the following is not correctly matched? Answer B. 9. Soft water. Which of the following is not a treatment process of water? Precipitation. Answer D. The type of fire extinguisher preferable for oil fire is answer C. Foam. The quantity of light given off by a light source is measured in answer C. Lumen. Dump waiters are also known as answer B. Freight elevators. The maximum angle of inclination of a moving ramp is answer B. 15 degree. pH smaller than 7 indicates acidity. If it is pH equal to 7 means that is water. Greater than 7 indicates alkalinity. Bulking of sand refers to the presence of moisture in sand. The unit of measurement for luminous intensity is candela. This is also previous question. Repeated question. Already they asked lumen and now here they asked luminous intensity. Candela. Candle power. Less is more was said by answer D. Mies van der Rohe. The Indus Valley civilization excavations of Dalvira is located in answer C. Gujarat. The term metabolism as a movement in the field of architecture was coined by answer A. Kenzo Tang. Where will you find the jetty system of construction? Answer A. A medieval townhouse. Marine City, a poetic version of the metabolist movement, is the creation of answer D. Kit to take. Who was instrumental in laying out of the city of London after the Great Fire in 1666 AD? Answer A. Sir Christopher Wren. Who designed the Piazza S. Petro, Rome? Answer C. Bernini. Which of the following architect is associated with the dictum form flows climate? Answer C. Charles Correa. Then the Dymaxian house prototype was designed by bulk minister Fuller. Answer C. The Whispering Gallery is found in answer A. Gol Gumbaz Bijapur. The planning of Indus cities are based on answer A. Grid iron pattern. The Hindu temple architecture has its origin from answer C. Gupta period. Inigo Jones was an answer C. English Renaissance architect. The Mughal structure, which looks more or less similar to Taj Mahal, is answer C, Aurangzeb's tomb. Ajanta is an example of Buddhist architecture. During Dravidian style, the first phase of rock architecture started with the following forms, mandapas and radhas. The height of the Vimana of Brihadeeswara temple at Tanjore is 66 meters. Ferrocement was invented by A.R.P.L. Nervi. Answer B. Find the odd out. Answer B. Cost for BMTPC SECRI. Thermal insulation refers to answer C. Insulation against heat and cold. Forced air through an open at high pressure is termed as Venturi effect. An equipment schedule may be prepared with the aid of a answer A. Construction schedule. Which of the following buildings incorporates lighting sensors in it facade for daylight control? Answer B. Gaiety Center at Los Angeles. Answer B. How many bags of cement are required for 1 cubic meter of concrete? 6.3. TDR in the context of development control parameters means transferable development rights. Plot coverage is expressed as percentage of the ratio of plinth area to the plot area. The arbitrator to resolve any dispute between the client and the architect will be appointed by Council of Architecture. Tropical upland climates are characterized by answer D. Strong solar radiation, often with moderate to cool air temperature. Which of the following is non-renewable resource? Answer D. Natural gas. A proper job layout will result in the efficient use of answer A. Labor. The decay of organic building materials occurs in answer C. Warm, humid climate. The transmittance value of heat absorbing glass is answer A. 42%. A construction schedule indicates answer A. The actual progress of work. 94th question. Galvanization is a treatment for protection against corrosion. The height restriction for medium rise building is 52 to 80 feet. In a group development, if the blocks are connected solidly at least for 1/3 the width of any one block on the connecting side, the structures shall be constructed as a single block. Answer A. 1/3. Plenum is a system of answer A. Mechanical ventilation. Sashes helps in answer B. Directing airflow upwards. The air movement between the indoor and outdoor setup by the density difference is termed as answer A. Stack effect. An anemograph produces answer C. Recordings of wind velocity and directional changes. The function key which is used to toggle between right, left and top isometric plans in F5. Maximum travel distance in a floor for fire exist for a business building typology should be answer C. 30 meter. Minimum number of water closets required for the office building as per IS 1172-2993. Answer B. 1 for every 25 persons. Image interpretation keys in remote sensing are nothing but answer C. Reference of refresher material. Water requirement for residential use will be 150 to 200 LPD. Scale command is used to modify the size of the object. To create solid object, extrusion of the 2D object is done along answer C, Z axis. The software used in geographical information system is ArcView. Which of the following is not a modifying command in AutoCAD? Answer B, H. The command which helps you in creating patterns. Answer D, array. The dry system of carrying refuse is referred to answer A, conservancy system. The software which cannot be used for 3D modeling is answer C, flash. A common solid from two or more 3D solids can be obtained by using answer A, intersect command. The file extension for a template file is answer D, DWT. The iconos offers answer C, panchromatic image of Earth. The digital representation of a terrain surface is answer B, DTM. What is the quantity of per capita water required by the Indian town as per IS 11722-1171? Answer A, 270 LPCD. Which type of pump is used to avoid water tanks in building? Submersible automatic pump. The comparison and graphic adjustment of features that cross adjoining map is known as answer A, edge matching. Chandigarh city is based on answer C, grid iron pattern, which is an example of steel town. Rourkela, Orissa. Rourkela, Orissa. Which type of pump is used for high rise building? Answer D, compressor vacuum pump. The term Katki refers to which of the following vernacular styles? Answer B, Gujarati. Which of the following Indian cities was planned city? Answer B, Jaipur. Which of the following was not a Greek city element? Answer C, Forum. The master plan of the development plan refers to answer B, a general plan for future layout of the town city. Which of the following is not included in the cost of housing? Answer D, road network. A space enclosed in the series of cells formed by arterial roads and subarterial roads is answer C, precinct. The weight of water vapor per unit volume as grams of water per liter of air is termed as answer B, absolute humidity. Bypass roads are also known as loop road. The method of growth in which the town implies dependency on the parent city but still possessing its own identity is answer D, satellite growth. Le Corbusier proposed a system of roads for Chandigarh city which was called the 7 V's. Waiting interval is defined as answer A, ratio between round trip time and number of lift. The architect who contributed a lot of rural housing and authored the book Architecture for the Poor is answer B, Hasan Fathi. Which of the following is private sector catering the house finance system? Answer D, HDFC. Who is not a town planner in the following list? Alvar Aalto. Answer C. What is the range of reach for a physically challenged person on wheelchair? Up to 630 mm. Answer B. Identify the areas developed under site and services scheme. Answer A, Arumbakkam and Villivakkam. Master plan of New Delhi was prepared by Lutyens. Birkenhead Park was designed by answer C, Joseph Braxton. A form of symbiosis in which both organisms help each other is called as mutualism. Answer B. Biology, productive land and water areas a given population occupies to produce all the resources it consumes and absorbs the waste using prevailing technology is called ecological footprint. Answer B. What is meant by co-recyclable? Answer C. Compatible materials can be recycled together to form a new useful material. Who is considered to be the father of US landscape architecture? Frederick Law Armstrong. Answer A. EIA is the abbreviation of Energy Impact Assessment. The art of cutting and trimming plants into ornamental shapes is known as topiary. Master plan of Parc de Villette in Paris was developed by Bernard Tschumi. Answer C. Two variables that determine the rate of slope between two points in the sloping sides are answer A, the horizontal distance between two points and the vertical change in elevation. The botanical name of lotus is Nilomba nucifera. Answer A. The botanical name of teak is Tectona grandis. the relationship between light and plants, both directly and indirectly, affects the transpiration rate. Xerocollis means desert animal. Shrubs belong to softscapes. Which of the following place is adorned with Mughal garden? Answer B. Rashtrapati Bhavan at New Delhi. The botanical name of cherry is Prunus pardus. The Indian Green Business Center is located in India at Hyderabad. Mesoclimate is answer C. Climate at land planning scale. Multi-storied building are classified as answer B. Building exceeding 4 floors or 15 meters in height. Apple belongs to mollusk species. Answer A. The garden which features rock and stone arrangement, stepping stones of water, real or symbolic as elements is the answer A. Japanese garden. Which of the following is not Mughal garden? Lal Bagh. Answer C. Lal Bagh from Bangalore. Which of the following principle shoots the buildings in hot arid zone? Answer B. Cubical or slightly elongated forms towards east-west axis. Bagarak system is a method of answer A. Traditional bamboo wall system. A tender is called for immediately after getting the administrative approval. A combined footing that covers the entire area beneath a structure and supports all the walls and columns is called raft foundation. Answer A. Which famous German architect experimented with bubbles and soap film to develop precise mathematical studies to determine the forms of tensile structures? Answer B. Frei Otto. Critical path in network diagram reference to answer B. The path along the network which requires longest time from start to completion. The important difference between the Gantt chart and milestone chart in project management is answer C. Milestone chart shows the important event to be completed. A specific definable accomplishment in a work plan is known as answer D. Event. Which of the following is not a rural construction technique? Answer C. Hollow block construction. The expected time of an activity is the weighted average of its three time estimates T0, Tm and Tp is given by Te equal to T0 plus 4Tm plus Tp divided by 6. Answer A. Air supported structures are answer C. Surface structure. The lower edge of the inclined roof surface which overhangs the walls are answer D. Eaves. When the lowest rate quoted the same figure which is lowest, the tender accepting authority answer B. Can accept the tender of the reputed contractor. The probability that the activity will be completed in the expected time depends upon the dispersion of a distribution curve which is measured by answer B. Variance. The workability of concrete is measured by slump test. Answer A. Surki is answer B. Calcined clay. Milestones or key point or event in time which can be identified when completed as the project progresses. This is also a repeated question. Answer B. Milestone. The earliest occurrence time for the event from which the activity originates is answer A. Earliest start time. Of the following, which is not a type of float? Answer D. Critical float. Xeriscaping means answer A. Concept of water efficient landscape design. The basic element of urban biology was proposed by answer A. CIAM. Image of the city is written by Kevin Lynch. Who wrote the book Diagram Diaries? Answer A. Peter Isenman. Who wrote the book Even Cities? Answer A. Bernard Scumi. Which of these urban planning concepts were not put forth by Le Corbusier? Answer D. Parc de la Villette. The city industrial was conceptualized by answer A. Tony Garnier. ECBC refers to answer C. Energy Conservation Building Code. The author of The Depth and Life of Great American Cities is answer B. Jan Jacobs. The element which crystallizes the situation which confirms this is the spot, stop looking, it is here, is answer D. Focal point. Occupied territory, advantage enclosure, focal point, indoor landscape are all forms of answer C. Possession. Lead refers to answer B. Leadership in energy and environmental design.
Who wrote the famous book Design of Cities? Kevin Lynch. This is also a repeated question. Radiant city concept was by, answer B, Lee Corbusier. Which of the following is not a planned city? Answer B, Ahmedabad. The intervention which aims at keeping the object in its existing state is also known as, answer C, preservation. INTAC is, answer A, Indian National Trust for Art and Cultural Heritage. Aihole is an example of the architecture of, answer B, Chalukyas. Bragadisara temple was built by, answer A, Cholas. This is also a repeated question. In previous question, they asked the height of Bragadisara temple. Bagh Mandir of Lingaraja temple represent, answer B, Hall of Offering. Okay friends, bye bye. SRPIS Academy Kaga, Na Rajasekaran.